children.
Yes?
They will turn the tables on you. 2-year-old Elijah here, he's got words for mom.
Yeah, sorry, didn't mean it.
What do you mean, mess, mommy?
Hands on the hips. He didn't come out knowing that. He's observed that behavior before.
Mommy, what did he do?
Something is spilled on the floor.
It's an accident, Elisha.
Oh, you get accidents. I don't get accidents. I just get lectures.
Can you clean it for me?
No, mommy, my feet hurt.
He's like, no, I'm not going to clean it for you. My feet hurt. So she's like, well, who do you think should clean it?
Daddy.
Oh. Somehow Dad still gets thrown under the bus.
Absolutely.
I'll be careful.
Yeah, I'll be careful next time.
Thank you for watching.